The American dream is what it's always been. It's the ability of a person to determine their future, to have control of who they are. My grandparents came to this country in search of freedom and opportunity, and they found it, and they were able to get it. That still exists today. Sometimes I wonder if it's not under threat, because the more you grow government, the less individual freedom you have. But I still believe that's the fundamental dream of America, to self-determine your future, to give your children a better life than you had, and to live long.